MTSU's around 600 graduate assistantship positions offer graduate students an alternative to a typical off-campus job. Assistants receive tuition reimbursement and a stipend and have greater interaction with faculty, to name a few of the benefits. Two current assistants shared their experiences and advice for working in these university positions.
The greatest benefits of being a TA, at least for the math department, is number one, the tuition waiver. You do have to pay fees on the classes you take, but the tuition waiver gets rid of most of your costs associated with taking these courses. The other benefit, obviously, is the stipend. The stipend is not as much as you would get as working full-time at another job, but you're also getting a tuition waiver, and you're not actually working full-time. You're only working half-time. And lastly, the biggest benefit long-term you get from this job is getting to know the faculty better.
To be a GA, the characteristics I would say that you need is patience, commitment, and just a good work ethic. There's going to be times where you're going to have to work multiple hours and want to be able to do something else, but you can't because mm-hmm. you need to put into the work that you've been given. So just being on time, being there, and being present.
The other thing you need to be able to do is be comfortable teaching in front of people. If you're not comfortable teaching in front of people, get comfortable teaching in front of people. Even if you're not going to end up teaching, you need to be able to present in front of classmates.
To learn more about this story and other MTSU news, visit mtsunews.com.